Hey yo guys, what's up? Support this is my Kanye back at it again with another vlog, and I'm with the squad today, and we're headed to Rise FM. Yeah,
oh yes,
definitely.
Yeah,
heading into Rise FM to talk about the Touched by Caliwe Shea Pretty Pata. Come on guys, tune in 94.3. if not, continue watching the Mbusu Makanya vlogs. We'll pop in there.
Yeah,
you know.
So yeah guys, we're all excited.
Definitely,
we're headed to Rise. Stay tuned and check the inciting interview.
As we're more about women empowerment, and plus this product works great wonders for women and men. Like, look at this beard, eh? It's growing. Look
gang,
at
gang.
This one, eh?
Gang.
This year, butter.
Oh, the skin too.
Guys, I'm popping. Like, you can see this. This is filter free. This is like, this is me. Just the sheer butter. Like, hello. Hello.
Monday motivation. So we've got ourselves young entrepreneurs in the studio. They're going to be letting us in on an amazing product that I'm so excited about, especially because I just finished a certain cream that I use on my body. So I'm going to replace that with this. Perfect timing, Felicia. Good morning and welcome to Rise FM to you and MWC.
Morning. Thank you for having us. We're very sorry for being late.
It's okay, honey. Well, it's not okay. I mean, radio time is money, but anyway.
We understand. We're just meeting with a potential investor. So.
Ooh, okay. Lay bells,
it's
right
business,
there.
It's business.
This is serious. This is some serious stuff. Touched by Caliwe Shea Beauty Butter. Tell us about this product.
Well, Touched by Caliwe Shea Beauty Butter is a natural product. It's made from nothing but natural oils and crude. Mm-hmm. The shea butter, crude, coconut oil, jojoba oil, argan oil, and some essence.
Mm-hmm.
It's a product that is for both. It's a unisex product, actually.
Mm-hmm.
You can use it from your hair right down to your toes. It helps with reducing scarring, women with receding hairlines, men want to grow their beard or just want to look, you know,
good. And you know, men
skin.
Shave, so those leaves little spots bumps, sometimes, yeah.
Those little bumps don't appear. One of our brand ambassadors, Mbuso Makanya, has been using it,
mm-hmm.
and he's been giving nothing but great compliments from it.
Hey, this is a serious product. It's got brand ambassadors.
Yes, yes, it does.
So, how did you and Mkabisi come about developing the product? Why, like, what happened? And you were like, you know what, we're going to have our own beauty butter.
Okay, we'll start with. I'll give off my version of it and he'll continue.
Okay.
Well, I had bad acne and very terrible skin marks. I hated it. And after discovering what those different oils could do, we decided to put it together and see how great would it work on my skin.
Mm.
I used it for about 3 months and I noticed very great results. Mm. My hairline started coming back.
Mm.
My marks started disappearing. And I was like, well, there's more women who have the same issues as I do. Why don't we start producing this? And Kobisi's mother was kind enough to lend a helping hand. This is what.
Oh, mom, so.
So, yeah.
So, yeah, like, it's been a couple of months in now.
Mm-hmm.
And after her testing out and my mom also testing it out, I've also used it on myself.
Mm-hmm.
So basically what we did is we actually met back at Mbuso's house.
Mm.
And we were sitting down discussing how we can actually come up with a name. We were just brainstorming and everything. And yeah, and Touched by Caliwe came up. And yeah, we've been researching ever since then, trying to put in different things together and see how it works out.
And does it come in different scents and whatnot?
Yes. For now, we have the shea butter, cranberry flavor, and peach flavor. Those are the two essences we're working on now. And we're still looking into going to a larger variety. Strawberry, lavender, vanilla. Yeah.
I like it. So, Umamundalalela Manjan is like, I want to try this product out. Where can they get the product?
Well, we have a Facebook page, which is Touched by Caliwe. Mm-hmm. You can place an order via the DMs. And we also have a contact number, which is 079-651-2850.
Okay.
You use that number on WhatsApp and for calls.
That's all right.
079-651-2850.
And are you planning on maybe at some point having this in our supermarkets and whatnot? What's happening with that?
Yeah, we're still having it processed through the SABS testings to get it approved to put it place into markets like your Crafters, your Clicks, Pick and Pay. So we're looking into producing it at a larger scale.
Fantastic. I like it. I'm definitely going to try it out. Maybe I'll find myself being an ambassador.
Okay. We'd enjoy that.
And I love the fact that it's got coconut oil. I mean, coconut oil has so many benefits. So
it does.
And it smells so good. Wow. I love it. Yes. So I'm definitely going to try this out. It's a great product. So on Facebook, once again, you say you guys are?
Touched by Celiwe.
So that's what we got to do, Mpumalanga. Try this out, ladies, that we're sitting here lying.
It helps.
No, you just showed me.
The
so
guys
I
as
know.
Well, because it's also beneficial for
I
them.
I mean, Mkabisi, you need to put an emphasis on the benefits that it
has
for
yes.
men.
I cut my hair, I think, about 5 months ago, right?
Yeah.
And I've been growing my hair back.
It's been helping to
strengthen my hair, keep it moisturized and everything. I used to have a dry scalp, now it's actually getting better.
Don't forget the beard.
As she said, Busa Makanya has been using it as well as on his beard, and it's been growing as well. So
Fantastic, guys, thank you so much for stopping by. I'll definitely be posting about this product. I'm obsessed with my skin, so anything that's good for the skin, I'm willing to try out.
Well, thank you for having us.
You're more than welcome. On Facebook, it's Touched by Celiwe. It's a sheer beauty butter, and your girl Sibo gonna be trying it out. We're gonna be getting into the news.
I'm gonna become a blogger.